right, I got this shelf from the refrigerator. It usually has a piece of glass on top, but there was too much weight put on it and it cracked. And it has a groove under it. And I had this rod that fits in the groove as far as width-wise, but I cut it lengthwise with my grinder. And now I'm gonna just put some liquid electrical tape, which sticks to plastic really good, and put that rod in there. I'm gonna just get that nice and level, then let it dry.